previous part, we completed our Gangtok to 0 point journey, and it was an epic journey for us. Don't miss it. Just watch that video first and then please come back to this video. It will be more exciting. Now, after achieving our dream destination, 0 point, and those unforgettable natural beauty, we went back to our hotel in Lachung and we took our lunch, and within an hour we started our journey towards Gangtok. Because we have a plan for Nathula Pass on the next day, so we have to return fast in our hotel on Gangtok. Yesterday it was raining badly, but now it's so clear. Sky is completely blue and clear, and the view was damn good. We stopped somewhere in the middle of the road for a little break. It was a tea break. The beauty of the North Sikkim is wherever you stop, you have the epic view of the mountains and waterfalls. Nature never deserting you here, whether it's raining or clear sky. You will get something unexpected every time. And we got this thing. It's gonna be a hectic ride for sure, but our driver Santosh Bhai was there, so we started chit chatting with him.
रास्ता ब्लॉक हो गया.
अच्छा,
ऐसे 100 गाड़ी फंस गया.
अरे बाप रे,
सब ड्राइवर मिलके ये गांव में बकरी है ना, बकरी खरीद के, मुर्गी खरीद के, सब पुलिस लोग के साथ मिलके भी खरीद के सब बना के खा लिया
रास्ते
में, सब बर्तन छूते.
अच्छा,
मजा आता था. रास्ता भी खराब, लेकिन बहुत खराब था रास्ता. अरे दो एक गाड़ी गैर में चलना पड़ता था सब उस टाइम, लेकिन बंगाली बहुत आता था उस टाइम.
अच्छा,
बंगाली थोड़ा कम आ रहा है अभी.
बाहर से आ रहा है
अभी मुंबई दिल्ली.
अच्छा, आ रहा है
बंगाली. अच्छा, लेकिन बंगाली थोड़ा हल्ला करता है, लेकिन मजा आता है. सच में बोलते हम लोग बंगाली है ना, सब ये जितने घंटे को ड्राइवर लोग है बंगाली गाड़ी होने से अच्छा लगता है बोलते हैं.
अच्छा,
ड्राइवर की बात भी सुनते है और वो लोग अपना एंजॉय करके चलता है.
It was almost 8 when we reached our hotel, and due to the whole hectic journey, we took rest in the hotel. Today we have a plan for Nathula Pass, and right now we are waiting in our car. Apart from Nathula Pass, we have few more plans. So again, Santosh Bhai with us, and journey started. So the beauty of this area is far different from Lachung, and here roads are good compared to Lachung, but scenic beauty is quite rough and tough. Everywhere is just mountain and mountain. There is a speciality in this part, and that you have to go through cloud. You'll definitely enjoy the ride, and it's really an adventurous ride. In the middle of the road, we stopped for breakfast. This is the last place where you will get food. So we tried some momo and maggi from a local shop. Those tastes were really unforgettable. And then we started our journey again. Right now we are just 2 kilometers away from Nathula Pass, and we are waiting for some other people. They will join with us. This place is full of military base under their strict surveillance. Because of too much check post, jam in this road is very common thing. So prepare for that. Finally, we reached Nathula Pass. We are now in almost 14,000 feet high above the sea level, and weather is super cold. We didn't get ice here, but it was freezing cold. Nathula is a border between India and China. It's really a restricted place, and Nathula is open for only Indian nationals on Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday, only 5 days a week. And the visitors have to get the permit to visit the places by applying to the Tourism and Civil Aviation Department through a registered travel agency. Foreign nationals are not at all allowed to visit in this place. And another thing, photography is strictly prohibited here. And it's really a proud moment for every Indian. The way Indian military stays here, it's near to impossible. We stayed there for only 30 minutes, but it's so freezing cold out there and it was super windy. A big salute to all those military personnel who are staying here and doing their duty in this harsh condition. On the other side, you will get to see the Chinese army. You can even shake your hands with them. The army personnel are really good, but they are very strict regarding any photographs. Even mobile are not allowed to take photos. Now it's time to return from Nathula Pass. Now our destination is Harbhajan Singh Temple. It's really a famous place to visit and it's famous among travelers and also it's famous among military personnel. A history is there on this particular temple. Next destination is Changu Lake, another famous lake among travelers. Now we are almost 12,000 feet high. In winter, it turns into a lake of ice. The views is not that bad. You can try out a short ride on this furry animal which is named Yak, and Changu Lake is really famous for this. Then it's time to return to our hotel. Now the most exciting journey started. We are almost covered by the cloud. Sometimes it's so high that we thought there is no road at all. It was really a horrible experience. But Santosh Bhai was a great driver and he managed it very easily. Now the most hardest part of the journey to say goodbye to Santosh Bhai. It feels so bad. For the next trip, we'll surely meet you, brother. Finally, our trip is complete. The whole 5-day trip is now finished. But I forgot to mention another famous place in Gangtok that is known as MG Mall. It's a long stretched mall kind of place with lots of shops around and lots of restaurants around there. Just sit, relax and enjoy the moment with your friends and family on this place. So it's a must-have place to chill out with your friends and family. We stayed there for a few hours because it was our last day on Gangtok and we did some marketing and then we went back to our hotel. Now it's time to go back to our daily life, same boring routine again. It was a hectic but really a memorable journey. Those moments, those scenic beauty, ice, freezing weather, waterfall, rain, cloud, everything made this journey really memorable. Still, there is no plan for next journey, but I'm sure I'll make a plan very soon. And again, with the same group. And I'm sure it's gonna be epic like this journey. Hope you enjoyed the whole journey. This whole story I tried to tell you on my own way, and I hope you like it. Stay with me because some more videos are on its way, and I'm sure you're gonna love all of them.